Welcome back. You can expect an early spring, and that's because Punxsutawney Phil did not see his shadow yesterday. Thousands of people showed up in Pennsylvania for Groundhog Day celebrations. Traditionally, if the groundhog sees his shadow, there will be 6 more weeks of winter.
But that will not be the case. According to Phil, this year, this is the 134th Groundhog Day and only the 20th time in history that Punxsutawney Phil has not seen his shadow.
I am crossing my fingers. I'm knocking on wood. I really, really hope that this is the truth.
Early spring.
Well, good for him, right?
What do you think?
What do I mean, think? Phil, you don't want to know what I think.
Phil, you know, pretty smart guy.
Is he?
Yeah.
Well, you know, this month is looking a little colder. We had a decent weekend to start, but, you know, we're turning colder, so.
Yeah, it certainly has not felt like February or
late
January.
No, it has not.
No, not yet. I mean, once you step outside.
but it's going to, is what you're saying.
Yeah, right. Yeah. I mean, just today's a good example. You know, we have a north wind, 10 to 20 miles per hour. Cold temperatures are in place, and that wind will just add an extra bite to the air.
Sure.
Okay.
Yeah,
that's what